Oh, my child.
Yo,
my child.
Relax. Relax.
Come here.
Relax, bro.
Come on, give me a kiss.
Why you stopping me from getting a pre-workout right now? He's like, hold on, let me get the camera out.
Where you going, bro? Where you going? My bad, Jit. Go ahead.
No way I'm about to do that.
Say, get up in there.
All right, bro. No, you do it. That's fine.
No, you got it.
That's fine.
You got it. Go ahead.
Fucking blue raspberry. Nice day.
Holy fuck. Look at that.
Yeah. There we go. I ain't taking more than that, bro.
No?
That's it?
Nope.
That's a max?
Yep.
That's all we doing?
Yep.
All right. Go ahead, give it a shake of root. I haven't had like caffeine or anything like this in like a week and a half.
Let's come back. Give me shit in my car. Get in the fucking car. Get in the fuck, sir. Holy.
Yo, for some reason I knew you were fucking recording that. Ass shot right here.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm not putting that in the video. I'm putting that somewhere else.
That's going in a different fucking folder, but
Nick Smith got moments.
I have got to get an OnlyFans.
Before and after. They call you BBW, baby.
Get the fuck out.
What is that?
Oh my goodness.
All right.
This is the thumbnail.
Hey, bro, what's he about to do? But I'm not fucking agile enough for this.
Just point it at him. Oh, hey. My. Hold on.
I know.
Dude, this lens look beautiful.
Take a fucking walk. You need to go stop talking. I've had this lens for a while, but I just decided to pick it up again for the first time in a while, and it's a really good fucking lens. So, I don't know what these narcs are doing. But yeah, so it's like a Sigma lens, but I finally figured out how to actually use my camera, so I'm gonna be using this.
Let's go.
Hello, world. I'm with John Smith here, the John Smith.
What are you hitting?
I just got done chest bag.
Must be done. Denied approval.
Nick,
that's me.
Whoa.
You do go for this. You don't go for a fucking handshake after. What is that?
So, Scott, the guy we were just talking to.
Oh.
It's gonna be like this whole time now.
Oh! Yeah, it's nice. Back of his head shaped like a penis. Look at that.
Yep, penis.
That's
Shut up, Shrek. That was fucked up. I'm sorry.
It's gotta be racist.
Yeah. I just hope Blake, you look like an almond.
What do you call the video game civilians? NPCs?
NPC. I hit my ankle and I went, ow!
Shorts.
His shorts?
What?
I was gonna tell him, I mean, that was my like, that was my like A plus fit.
Sandler ass shorts, bro.
Oh, that could be a picture right there. You could put that up on the wall.
<laughs> 30 seconds.
Well, let me see.
We'll be right back.
high. Bam a lamb, you know that's no lie. Bam a lamb, so high today. Bam a lamb, that's so bad today. Bam a lamb, whoa.
I haven't been in this movie one time. Like, whoa, it's fucking awful. Bam a lamb. You said it. All right, Joe. Well, focus. There we go. All right, guys. Welcome back. So today is a very unfortunate. Not really. I'm kind of just, you know. Anyway, long story short, I leave for college this week. So this is my last chest day at Exile, at least until December. But so, so what we're gonna do, boys, is we're gonna go hard in the paint. We got the typical crew running today: Grayson, Gordon, Paul, Blake. We're gonna kill it today. There's nothing else to say. It's going to be a very, very intense workout like usual. So we'll see where the direction this video goes. I don't really plan my videos, so it could end up being funny. It could end up being serious. It could end up not happening. No, I'm just kidding. So like I said, we're going to go crush it and hopefully hit a PR today. Yeah, so let's get to it. Yeah, you're dumb as fuck. Look at you.
I didn't think there was fucking water, so I forgot my bag. I know John's gonna be okay, Yapperville.
Here, let me help.
I'm not even gonna try and fucking explain it.
You're the only
John's,
person I know.
John's gonna cut the fucking video.
No, I'm gonna let this roll.
Okay, so I forgot my bag.
All right, Yapperville.
I'm headed up here with this shit.
You gonna stomp your foot and cry a little bit?
I don't give a fuck. It's just you're always talking about, oh, I need more content, and then you fucking cut the video when I'm trying to talk.
Look at him, he's so upset.
Hey, he's about to support himself.
You know what they say, don't cry over spilled milk, you know?
Huh? I ain't no cat, I don't drink milk.
I'm a cat.
Say it again.
Egg roll.
Exercise. I am not benching. No.
No benching.
No bench.
No more benching. No more benching.
In the rotation.
Yeah. You wanna get in there?
All I'm saying is, I think I would do well in prison.
No. Whoa. What you mean by that?
No. I'm like.
Hey, hold on.
Flat spot.
Right? Flat spot. From what?
I'm assuming I was dropped.
You too?
Yeah.
You too, no. Baby?
Yeah. I was picked up as a baby by my hand.
You were dropped straight up. Yeah, I could tell. Let me get you a long
My sister
ass.
Just.
Yeah, I was born.
Turn around, Gordon. Turn around. Do a complete 180.
Why?
Let me see the back of your head.
You're gonna fuck with my hair, bro.
Turn around.
All
right. Turn around. What the fuck is going on? Look at the fucking penis head.
Wait, take a
video
of this. Do it again.
No.
And then start making it out. No.
Yep, there it is. Okay. He needs all his teeth in a drink. Yeah, me when the officer pulls me over. You know how fast you're going? You can't get me, officer.
PR, it's like,
hey, you just mind his penis.
already went up. I don't care how old he is. I don't care. I will rape and beat his ass.
I'm 14!
I don't give a fuck. You guys remember the Salem witch trial? Salem witch trials?
Yeah.
Those girls were getting married at 13. I'm not.
It's 2023, bud.
They also burn people if they can fucking pick up a frog, so.
She's 12, I'm 8.
People, is you got your headphones on the entire time.
No,
I can't fucking talk to any of you. I'm like, hey, what's up, man?
They're not on.
Dude, I got Travis Scott playing.
Yo, look at this kid.
He's snorting coke off my dick and trying to say it's my fault.
All right, let's get the cleanest dab on cam. You ready?
All right.
That sucks.
Cut.
One more try. One more. That was good enough.
Okay, my basement and bedroom is clean, but
yeah,
the closet is just full of
shit. Your basement's fucked.
I literally went down there. This guy hasn't cleaned up the shit from when we drank like last week. Okay, how do you explain your closet?
24 hours later. I got lazy.
This motherfucker literally just dumped his laundry bin. I was like scavenging.
What do you want?
Huh?
What do you want?
No, I was just supposed
to. I'm your fucking dad. I'm your dad.
Bro gave up. Before a word was out, he gave up.
I really didn't know what to say because he's right.
Damn.
Yeah, run. Let me see it.
What, me run? You won't.
You won't see me run.
Yeah.
an angel.